Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Shadows of Arm Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Oh, we just finished killing Tolgarius. Last episode we had a extra mega huge extra long episode for 200th episode, and I thought we were going to finish up with the Planar Sphere, which we are now in, but yeah, it's longer than that, so we have three ways to go, and one's open, so we'll take the open way.
I am ready, I think.
And we'll take it the cautious way.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. All the world is blind to my passing.
Okay, there's a snow troll. Never heard of those.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Maybe be especially vulnerable to fire, possibly? So, if we were to go like that? And then, if we were also go like that, and how would that go? Coming, attacking Eerie.
You point, I, where Minsk goes, evil stands ace.
Oh, there's an ice mephit. Oh, two snow trolls and two ice mephits.
What?
Well, they're gonna love this.
We'll get to a second chance.
That's a whole bunch. Badly injured? Well, attacking this one, right? What other fun stuff can we do? How about a bolt of glory on this guy? Who's really messed up? Snow troll near death.
I am your doom.
Okay, so now we've got a whole bunch of uninjured and barely injured stuff. What is Aerie trying to get her spell through here?
Yes.
We're doing well.
Yes.
I just want to check something. Actually, I'm not. Hold on 1 second, okay. So yeah, haste. We haven't been hasted. Let's throw a haste on the party and to get another magic missile. Lame strike on this one, I guess. Massive amounts of firepower going on here. You got a magic missile left, let's see. Thought you did, yeah. Actually, yeah. Get this ice method and then belay that order. Hit that one.
Yes, it is.
With that. I'm hesitating to use Bolt of Glory, but Holy Smite is. Holy Smite is the one that will hurt Draconia as well if she's in range. Let's throw a Bless in here as well.
Your life should be mine.
Whoops. I guess when the ice method died, it did damage to everyone. I don't think we need that much help, just a little.
Swords, not words.
A little boost, because these guys are almost dead. Snow Troll is near death. Now we've got a winter wolf coming in. Great, a lot of cold themed enemies here.
Pay attention. You will get those second chance.
Fine.
When the minute meteors run out, she defaults to melee and starts running in, and I hate that. Cold seems to emanate from this hissing device. Oh look, we got a winter wolf pelt. That takes me back. The pure white pelt of the winter wolf is soft and luxurious, and is often sewn into garments as diverse as the rugged vests of northern Uthgard barbarians and the delicate and fashionable winter stoles worn by noble women throughout the Sword Coast region. Yes, and if you... We're playing Baldur's Gate 1. You can go down to Nashkel and sell the Winter Wolf pelt, and I think you get 500 gold each. Don't quote me on that, but it seems like I think that's what it was. But yeah, we will.
Every hamster has his day.
We'll take that. Alright. Let's get out of the coal chamber for now.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Is that what the coal spilling out over here? Is that what that sound? Alright.
Who stands a dost?
Yeah. Sometimes. But only after breakfast. Cure critical wounds from Minsk.
whatever I can.
Then help by healing. Oops.
Stories amongst me. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Yeah, we all feel rather better now. Before we rest, though, let's take a look in this place.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I was thinking about doing that. Doing the resting. Yeah, I do hear it hissing. We can open that. But let's look around for traps and stuff like that. Well, that's you're not the trap. Actually, you could be the trap finder. Oh, look. This is trapped.
Yoshimo is willing.
Are they all trapped? Some of them. This door, there's nothing else here, right? Oh, looks like we can access it from here. Oh, or there. A scroll of Ataluk's resilient sphere. Magical helmet. And I have to guess arrows of ice. Just like him. Yep. Ataluk's resilient sphere. Level 4. Guessing we have that. Yeah, it'd be that. Yeah, I never used it. Building book. Come go in there, I guess. Surprised I could actually fit in there. I don't know, remember ever putting books in there, just like scrolls and letters and stuff. Alright. Yoshimo identified it. Gift of Peace, Helm of Defense. Prized for its noble origin as much as for its benefits to the wearer, this helm was originally intended to be a simple gift. There was no great crisis at hand, nor dangerous evil to be overthrown, just a wish for a friend to give a gift to another. It could just have easily been a good book or a bottle of wine, but adventurers are eminently more practical in their gift-giving. The helm has seen many great battles since its creation, but the simple virtue at its core is what has always been remembered. Saving throws, plus 1. Cold resistance, actually cold, fire, and electrical resistance, plus 20%. And it protects against critical hits, of course, like all helms or helmets do. So Yoshimo has this thing. Helps him hit, gives him more hit points. I guess we'll keep that. He's got the helm of Baldur. Good helms. That's a helm of charm protection. Actually, yeah, put that in the bag of holding. This is like extra stuff. She can't wear this. Not usable by Bard, Mage, Monk, Thief, or Kensai. That's a charm protection one. As is this. And this is just crazy. I'll have to remember this. She's got control, paralyze, and fear for one turn. I think I'll give it to Aerie. That looks pretty sweet, doesn't it? Look how it shows up there on the avatar. I like it. Alright. So I thought we'd find in here whatever's powering this device, but I mean, maybe the arrows and the helms and stuff aren't powering it.
Armor, stand back for justice!
One more check.
You're right behind me, right? All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, it goes off. That goes to a new area. Let's
see, battle bow, run, bow, run.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Let's go this way first. All gonna be tuned to certain elements. We have a cold one. We're gonna have now a fire one.
Very well. Hiya.
You don't karate chop down the door. Ignis is coming. Greater Fire Elemental.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
Are you skilled in cold stuff? Let's switch Valigar to the Elven Court bow and have him use these arrows of ice.
You point, I punch.
I'd let him come all the way out to us. Alright, we need to find cold-based spells.
What can I do?
Resist fire and cold. You resist fire and cold on Minsk. And
you require my counsel, yes?
Yes. Resist fire and cold on Yoshimo. Wherever that is. I had found it, yeah.
What is it?
to menial tasks.
Your weapon has no effect, Valgar. Not sure why. It's a +3 bow, and you're using arrows of ice. Hmm. Guy's using a spear. Ow.
Swords not work.
Yeah, that's the fire chamber.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming, but kicking for goodness.
Come back later, villainy. I have no doubt there's more in there. So we're going to rest and get everyone hasted and fully buffed up before we go back in there. You were awakened from your rest. Oh, shadows, wonderful.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Don't worry about the have to, just get him. Alright, try again. Excellent.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You've thought this through?
A simple matter.
Thought it through, not exactly.
Faster than Chiktika Fastpaws.
For the foolish and the dead.
I have slightly thought this through. Alright, so protection from evil. Blur and what do you call it? Mirror image.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
What else? It's just haste.
Fine.
Jump on my sword while you can. Minsk and Boo stand ready.
I'm not gonna bother with the minute meteors.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Noble Ifriti. Smoke Mephit and Fire Mephit.
Every live by the sword. Live a good long time.
They turn themselves invisible. I don't want haste to wear off. Where is that? Invisibility purge.
Stand back for justice!
Thank you. Yikes. Alright. I'm not sure how powerful the Ifrit is. Bolt of Glory on the Ifrit.
You need something?
Not too bad, right? Just a smoke method, which is like kind of on its way out. A Hellhound. A Magma method, and this Noble Ifrit has already been damaged somewhat. So this might be okay. She's doing that. Let's see if we can get an eye on what the... the Ifrit was doing. Fire Mephit's dead. Magma Mephit cast Blur. Magma Ball. The Ifrit's just attacking. I was gonna try to strip him of protections with Spell Thrust, but I'm not sure if he put any on himself. Oh, that'd be great for them. Ice Storm, but it's gonna hit all of us. Yeah. How about Power Word Sleep on the, this. All these fire spells are just not effective. Should I try Mordenkainen and Sword? Not sure if Valigar can even get through. How about Doom on the Ifrit? Oh, Shima's all the way over here, so yep. Finish killing the smoke method. Alright, not too bad. We cast a spell. Did it work? Did it go to sleep? Cast on the Magma Method, I think. Airy cast Power Word Sleep on the Hellhound. Oh. Unaffected by effects from Power Word Sleep. Okay. Then let's throw some magic missiles at them. Let's throw it on the Ifrit guy, right? Noble Ifrit. Did Doom work? Who's casting Doom? That was Valigar casting Doom. It is so doomed. All right, good to know at least that worked. What if we mentally dominate the Afridi? Is that a good idea? Magic missile on the Afridi. He's stuck, so he might as well just hit the smoke method. Ah! We killed the guy. We killed the Afridi.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Do we try to dominate that thing, or did I mess it up? Critical hit from Minsk. So Minsk and, Ares' magic missile damage together took down the Afridi. Ah, hey! A good hit. Valigor also getting a critical hit. Nice. So, I think the smoke method is running. I think I undid Piconia's spell. Well, the Hellhound's injured, so everyone get this. Oh, the method's on our side. We kill it? Kill the Hellhound. Alright.
See battle, Boo! Run, Boo! Run!
Can't pull back the Fog of War here with the method. Let us heal Minsk.
Oh. Hero coming through.
There's our Mordenkainen sword also came through. I forgot about it.
Bat kicking for goodness.
Watch out, these things could be trapped. Doesn't look like there's anyone else in the room with us.
Yukata.
Yeah, some of them are trapped. Waves of dry heat throb throughout the entire chamber from this device. Okay. Oh! It's reverted to evil.
Feel the backhand of justice!
That was easy enough.
Nothing dangerous.
Only dangerous if you don't disarm it. And then walk on it. Looks like every other one tends to be trapped. Haste wore off.
I cannot understand it, Eri. Why this magic? Why from you of all people? You are too innocent and good to practice such things.